Karamihan siguro sa inyo ay nakakaalam na na ang Binondo ang pinakamatandang Chinatown sa buong mundo at dinadayo ito ng mga iba't ibang turista upang mag-food trip. Pero aside sa pag-food trip, marami na rin ang sumasali sa tinatawag na heritage tour. Bilang the world's oldest Chinatown, marami itong natatagong kwento na talaga namang nakakamangha. Kung ako tatanungin, kulang talaga ang isang araw dito sa Binondo. Kaya kung gusto nyong ma-experience ang ultimate staycation dito sa Binondo, samahan nyo ako sa isang kakaibang adventure hatid ng Ramada Hotel. Dito sa Ramada Hotel, hindi lang staycation ng hatid nila. Pwede kang mag-book ng room with exciting add-ons. Meron kang option for heritage tour, food crawl, at mag-dress up ng old era costumes para sa photoshoot. Parang nag-time travel ka pabalik sa kasaysayan. At kasama nga rin natin ngayon si Sir Rico, ang business growth manager ng Ramada.
Hi, I'm Rico Orosa, the business growth manager for Paradigma International Incorporated, the management company that operates and manages Ramada by Wyndham Manila Central here in Binondo, Manila. Why try Ramada Manila? Well, for one, we are the only 4-star international hotel here in the area. We are a brand from the Wyndham Group of Hotels that is originally based in headquarters in New Jersey, USA. And what set us apart is, aside from that, Ramada Manila for 2024 has actually launched different initiatives that will boost Manila's tourism. Not just tourism per se, but also the wellness of our constituents here in Binondo and basically the entire Manila. First, when I said wellness, well, it's practically the first also in the Philippines that a hotel has partnered with sleep experts. We call this one, our project, the Sleep Suite. For this project, we intend to have people be more focused, be more aware of how important one sleeps is. No? And since we're a hotel, what better way to promote wellness than rather getting a very good night's sleep? No? The Sleep Suite is actually a concept where we've partnered with Global Sleep Care Center. These people are sleep experts. These are the people who diagnose people, no? Who have sleep problems and basically give plans on how they can resolve these issues. And we're actually the first, no, the hotel that partnered with them. So if you have sleep problems, like for example, sleep apnea, and you want it to be tested, but you don't want to go to a hospital, you have an option now. You can try it here in Ramada. You can book a room, the Sleep Suite room. You can actually enjoy all the amenities, the benefits of sleeping in a hotel. The healthy breakfast buffet in the morning, the gym, or other facilities. So with the Sleep Suite, you can have your hotel staycation at the same time, have yourself diagnosed for your sleep problems.
After a good night's sleep, it's time to explore the hidden gems of the world's oldest Chinatown.
Hello everyone, I'm Peachy Obial, the Sales and Marketing Manager of Paradigma International Inc. with its flagship brand Ramada by Wyndham Manila Central. And today we have officially launched our Manila Chinatown's best Your Guided Adventure Room Tour Package. Starting at 4,999 pesos, that is already inclusive of one-night room accommodation, breakfast, food discount voucher, refreshing welcome drinks, and a choice of heritage tour or food crawl tour in Manila Chinatown.
Hi. Meron bang first time? Lahat naman siguro nakabisita or nakapagdasal na sa loob. Okay, let me just show you a quick photograph of Binondo Church. It's been standing for about 300 years already because this church has been here since, I mean, yung church mismo as a parish has been here since around 1590s. Pero yung structure dates about 1740s. Okay, so pagpasok natin, we're gonna see some important information also about the church and maybe I'll give it some trivias also. Okay, sa tingin nyo, saan ang galing yung word na Binondo by any chance? Meron ba nakakaalam ng parang background? Bakit Binondo ang lugar na ito? Bakit siya Binondo? Kasi imagine nyo, this area used to be an island, okay, separated from other places here in Manila. Tapos, right across, Binondo is what we now know as Intramuros. Sino nakapunta sa Intramuros? Okay, that's actually the capital city before, the surrounded by walls, yung walled city of Manila. Another thing is, there's a year actually na mapapoint out natin kung kailan in-establish yung Binondo. Can anyone know ano yung year na in-establish ang Binondo? That's why today, it's 430 years old na. Sige, sino marunong mag-compute? So here and all over down there, those were piedra chinas that were used before during trading. So kumbaga, ito yung note natin, no? Parang fragments of our history na nandito na sa simbahan ngayon kasi dati, ano sila, ginagamit sa trading and then what better way to still reuse them is to use them now as pavements right here. Ano yung nakikita nyo yung element dito? Yung crossbone, tapos meron siyang bungo. Actually, yung ilan sa mga ito, actually hindi ilan, karamihan sa mga ito, yung mga letterings na yan, yan actually yung pangalan ng mga patay. Kasi, these were used before as tombstones. So, ang pangalan ng plaza na ito ay nakapangalan sa pinakaunang katolikong santo. Kilala niya ba kung sino ang first Filipino Catholic saint? Yeah, the name is San Lorenzo Ruiz. So, ito ang pangalan ng plaza ay San Lorenzo Ruiz. At may kinalaman din siya, by the way, sa mismong Binondo Church. Kasi, siya ay nagsilbi before bilang isang altar server or sacristan. Marami rin kwento itong plaza na to. Kasi, una, itong plaza sa kanyang simbahan na banggit ng ating pambansang bayani dun sa kanyang nobela. Since 1880s pa nakatayo yung monumento na yan, kumbaga yung fountain na yan. Nakikita niyo ba yung details ng fountain? Dun sa ibabaw na layer niya, merong nakagapos na mga tao. Nakikita niyo ba yun? Yun. Sana ma-appreciate niyo yan kasi matagal na nakatayo yung fountain na yan and part siya ng buong parang ensemble ng kasaysayan ng plaza to together with Binondo Church. Makasaysaya din yan kasi I think I have other pictures here. Sa mga old photographs, laging nafe-feature yung fountain na yan. Ito picture during the American period. Itong plaza.
So dito sa Heritage Tour, may explore mo ang makasaysayang kalsada ng Binondo kasama ang expert guide. Lahat ng mga historical landmarks may kwento. Kaya talagang mafe-feel mo ang rich culture ng Chinatown. At kung gusto mong maramdaman na parang nasa old era ka, mag-dress up ka ng traditional costumes at magpa-photoshoot sa mga iconic spot ng Chinatown. Lahat ng mga service na to, available dito sa Ramada Hotel.
Ramada by Wyndham Manila Central, located at the heart of Manila Chinatown, the oldest Chinatown in the world, we had the initiative to partner with local artists to showcase their crafts and products. So we have shirts and candies and postcards curated by them. And meron din po kaming costume rental. And we call it the Era Costume. And to show you more about it, let's go up. So we're here on the 6th floor and we'll visit po our dressing room for the MCIC Era Costume. So, tara po, let's see what's inside. All our costumes for rent are here. So we have the Filipiniana for kids and also for adult. We have for female. And then we also have the Chinese costume. This is our Filipiniana for kids, for female. And we also have Chinese costume for kids in different colors. To make the look complete, syempre, we also have footwear for rent. We have sandals, closed footwear. We also have slippers. How cute. Let's see what's inside. For fit check, we have full body mirror and some old Manila Chinatown paintings here. And of course, meron din tayo scarf to really complete the look.
Napaka-Instagrammable nga ng mga in-offer na services ng Ramada. At tuwing weekends, may barbecue night pa. Sobrang sarap ng ihaw nila habang sinasabayan ng acoustic singers ang chill na gabi. Sa halagang 2,999 for 3-4 packs, ano nga ba ang kaibahan ng mga ihaw nila dito?
Hello everyone, I'm Chef Pao, the chef de partie of Ramada Hotel Manila. I would like to introduce our newest barbecue nights promo here at Binondo. So we have Western set menu and Asian set menu. Meron po kami ditong smoke ribs na binarel namin for almost 8 hours. So sa Western set, meron po tayong ditong homemade smoked sausage. Meron din tayong salmon kebab. And also we have Wagyu cubes. For the Asian, meron tayong our signature three-way Mentos sisig. Meron din tayong chicken satay, squid pusit, bangus inasal, and also pork barbecue. Meron po tayo ditong holy moly sauce, chocolate base po siya. Meron tayong peanut satay sauce, peanut butter po siya. And meron din tayong bourbon barbecue sauce. And also tamarind dip na perfect for barbecue po. And meron din tayo ditong spice vinegar. Try our new Mento Barbecue Nights promo. Thank you.
So we're again inviting everyone to come to Binondo, especially here in Ramada by Windham Manila Central, to try all the activities that you can have while staying here in the Binondo area. For one, if you have sleep problems, try our sleep suite where you'll have your staycation at the same time being diagnosed for your sleep problems. Next is we have the Manila Chinatown Information Center, wherein it is in the heart of Binondo. It's in the hotel lobby, wherein you can find all the merchandise that you need for your memorabilia, for all the support that you can give to the local Binondo artists. So try the Manila Chinatown Information Center. And we also have the Barbecue Beats Night here at Mento. No? So every weekends, Fridays and Saturdays, just chill out with the best barbecue in town together with acoustic bands. Bring your friends, bring your family for a night chill out on weekends. And also, try our new tours and stay promo, which we call Manila Chinatown's Best, Your Guided Adventure, wherein you can book a room at the same time, you can be toured around Binondo, featuring different facets. No? You can either go a tour for cultural heritage, and you can also do a food crawl tour, which is also famous in Binondo. So these are the all things that you can do and have here in Ramada Manila. So again, we're inviting everyone from all walks of life, all over the world. When you're here in Binondo, go to Ramada Manila by Windham Central and you'll experience all of these. Thank you.
So talaga namang sulit na sulit ang ultimate Binondo experience nyo dito sa Ramada Hotel, where history, culture, and unforgettable experience come together. Tara na, mag-staycation na sa Chinatown.
Hey Google, turn off the lights.